Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Path of the Prophets. We are in a cavern at St. Sergius and Bacchus Church. This is the cavern where the Holy Family of Maryam and Isa alayhim salam and Joseph were said to have stayed for 3 months when they were on the run and hiding in Egypt, taking refuge in Egypt from the persecutions from King Herod in the Roman province of Judea. 2,000 years ago, approximately. So he would have been an infant at the time, according to the stories. It's a very interesting place.